Hi guys, Alexa here. As many of you know, my mission is to help as many people as possible feel amazing about their money. To do that, we launched our debut book, Financially Fearless, at the beginning of this year. We also went on a countrywide book tour from coast to coast, north to south, and just got back. It's been amazing. One of the things that we did was talk to hundreds directly about what exactly they wanted to do, what their goals were, and how they wanted to be better in control in 2014.
I am resolving to do something different with my money, and that's become more savvy in terms of investment.
On our minds for 2014, we've got vacations up ahead, we've got switching jobs.
In 2014, I'm gonna get engaged.
So along the way, I was totally shocked to find the book was actually everywhere, in every major airport, in every train station, in every bookstore.
It's even in Penn Station.
ABC, here we go.
I did radio interviews, TV interviews, blog spots, social media, to try to help Americans feel financially fearless.
Tell me more about how you were inspired.
That's what we were going for with the book, is very realistic and very motivating. Honestly, it felt like we went everywhere.
Chicago, Indiana, San Francisco, LA, Seattle, Austin, Houston, New Haven, Boston, Philly, DC, Jacksonville, Nashville.
Now please join me in welcoming Alexa Von Tobel to 6 Tonight.
The best part of my job was actually talking to real customers. I would do Q&As, live Q&As, answering questions, and it was honestly one of the coolest things I've ever done.
You guys took the first step. Keep going.
Be financially fearless.
One of the most fun stops on the tour was doing Learn Best Lives. We did them in San Francisco and Boston. And in Boston in particular, it was one of the warmest welcomes. I went to school there, I have so many friends there. And it was just so exciting, even on a cold day, how warm the welcome was live in Boston.
We want to make getting and dealing with your finances affordable, accessible, and even delightful. Our whole mission is to help make people feel amazing about their finances.
Thank you so much for coming out, for buying the book, and for becoming financially fearless. We're just getting started.